awesome, man. And this is what a fucking heavy metal crowd looks like. Yes, yes, yes. Let's catch that fucking spirit. This is called Strength Beyond Strength. Sticking around, man. makes me look here. How many of you, let's be real right now, how many of you saw Pantera back in the 90s? Thank you. How many of you, this is your first motherfucking time? I say again, this is incredible, and I'm gonna lay this on you. That is good parenting. Let's give it up for the parents of the 90s. See you levitate off the fucking ground. This is called Becoming. Shit! everyone. Are we having a good time out there, goddamn? I love it. It's what we're here for, man. Everybody gets bogged down. I could go on this big old tirade. I'm not gonna do it. But we get bogged down, and they give us this shit called a rock show. Hey! You know what you do at a rock show, man? You jam your motherfucking ass off. Heavy metal show, whatever you want to call it. You jam your motherfucking assholes off and forget about all the bullshit. And I mean all the bullshit. We're face to face, man, right now, tonight. Let's seize the opportunity. Let me hear you loud as a motherfucker. Lay it on me. This next song is a deep cut. Not everybody knows this. Not everybody would play this song. First or second. This one goes out to all you motherfuckers with energy that are going bananas out there. Take a deep breath. This is what called Suicide Road Part 2. Yeah. absolutely badass. You is who I'm talking about. Absolutely badass. Say 75% of you should have heard this song
many
times. The rest of you, I know this is a learning experience, and I appreciate that, and I appreciate you. So I suggest you younger people try and find the nearest old person and stare at their mouth. Besides me, stare at their mouth. Learn the words. Especially on this one. This is what I call fine.
Thank you. anticipation should be full, ladies and gentlemen. Take a deep breath, crack your knuckles.
I'm so dumb. I'm so dumb. I'm so dumb.
not situated here because, you know, it's the only time I would do this, but there is a dude back there. Oh, there he is. Ladies and gentlemen, that is Charlie Benante. Give him some love, man. We'll make this quick, short and sweet. And then there's this dude over here, for God's sake. Hold on. Guarantee 100% of everybody has heard this fucking song, and also it's the reason why some of you are here. It is irresistible. It is our anthem, and I mean our anthem. You. Go crazy and sing your fucking heart out. Zachariah, lay it on. We'll be right back.
Talk to hell, I knew not to end on the hour.